Dr. Junkenstein loved that his minions arose. For tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Within my sight.
A village high atop the hill. There are cherry blossoms in the spring. I miss it dearly. You
are
the prisons coalesced in their midst. The Reaper comes for your souls. Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
You got a lot to
hold. The enemy is within my sights.
It's just a scratch. You need
a lot to practice.
Our enemies fall.
That was the last of them.
Something tells me the worst is yet to come.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Unknown to all, Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life, a twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness. The soldier repeatedly
they started a monster. Until, finally, they toppled to the ground. Lifeless. What was that thing?
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
As the battle raged, Dr. Chunkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the damage you did to Dr. Jameson Chunkenstein!
Dr. Chunkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
The shadows shifted
and coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
Dr. Chunkenstein is dead. Simple
geometry. The archer was slain, crumpling to the earth. The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
Lost by the dragon.
Coming from the right. Coming from the right.
You don't want to go lost.
They've reached the door.
Unstoppable.
The enemy is within my sights.
The hero's dismay. The Reaper was not so easily defeated.
Reaper is upon us!
Coming down the middle.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
I'll heal you over here.
Exhausted and wounded heroes. The battle was not yet over.
My servants never die.
With one magic incantation, the witch brought Chunkenstein and his creations back to life. Of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle. The battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
You can walk a tekiwokuro!